So Hannah, when you have you on the end saying H-A-N-N-A-H, and you have Emily saying, well, I don't know, I can't get on with Caleb and Sabaya right now. And then you have Brandon saying, I know I had a bad start, but hey, I'm really funny. So give me the tribe dynamic here.
I mean, I think it's amazing, and I just keep thinking I'd love to watch it unfold from the comfort of my home. I'm not kidding. I'm having a really hard time. I was thinking about food while they were all talking, and I see five people who want to be here more than anything, and I love them, but, like, everything in my body is like, I'm not going back to that camp. Please don't make me go back to that camp. And, like, I'm just going to be really honest. Like, I don't need to be voted out to go home.
Okay, wait, I want to be clear that I'm hearing you. Did you just imply that maybe you're just going to quit anyway and not have them vote?
I don't know how much more forthright I can be. I'm not bringing heart to this. I'm not. I'm not mentally here.
Emily, is this changing your opinion about the vote?
Yeah, it is. I don't want to keep somebody here who doesn't want to be here. And I can say, you know, as much as we've just outlined all this drama or something, I have no doubt Caleb, Sabaya, Sean, Brandon, we want to be here.
I want to very quickly say that, you know, I, Hannah, love you.
I know.
I've had so much fun with you.
I love you so much.
But we all love the game. We all respect the game. Why boot somebody else out?
So let me ask the group. The question is everybody here on the same page?
I'm gonna vote Hannah out tonight.
I really hate this, but yeah.
Yeah, me too.
I mean,
I'm making you guys do it.
How about you, Sean?
Yeah, I mean, if that's what Hannah really wants.
I know.
How about you, Emily?
Yeah, I'll vote Hannah out if that's what she wants.
Sabaya?
Yeah, she's gonna go today.
I love you guys.
I love you too.
And all I care about right now is how I feel and how these five people feel. And I know one of them was going home who wanted to be here more than me. And that's not fair.
All right, Hannah, grab your torch.
I love you guys.
We love you.
I love you so much.
We love you.
Hannah, the tribe has spoken. Time for you to go.
Okay. I love you guys
so much. Love you so much, Hannah.
Love you too, pal.
What was that?
Oh my God, is this edge of extinction? Because I'm not going.
Grab your torches, head back to camp. Good night.